lavender mushroom. So it's in French, it's mushroom lavender. It's gold. And see all of the lavender colors here. The all the lavenders, the purple one. Lavender fields. Instagrammable. You want to experience a purple day, this is will be the best day for you. We will see the whole lavender farm here on the top. Sip. This one. Lavender fields. And on the other side, you can see the new lavender fields, this one.
Yeah, you're the one that I want. I wanna stay here.
Smells so nice here. Oh my gosh. It's lavender. It's here. Let's go, Daddy and guys. Lavender fields. Then you can do picnic on this area also, in the center of the lavender fields. Yeah, it's free. Yeah, that's it. And most importantly, for the kids, they have a playground for Kaiser! Yay! Because this place is a perfect photo shoot for everyone. Yeah. Yeah, say hi. So, okay. Okay, sir, that's it. Yep. So this is the other side. You can do picnic also. There's a truck here. This one. That's it.
You see fingers.
Yeah. So mostly this is the picnic area. Okay, let's go. We will buy ice cream. So, this is the pay store here. You can buy a freshman ice cream on the counter and coffee. And the lavender ice cream. Ready for the refreshment. The total of my bill is $25. It's the ice cream, the drinks, and some bread. They call it scone. So, so I ordered this one. The three ice cream. And it's a lavender ice cream. And this one, then they asked me if I want to use a reusable look. Maybe we come here, let's go near in the lavenders. So that's it, you can eat near the lavender. So this is their bistro here. You can try the lavender ice cream. This is one, the lavender ice cream.
That juice.
This juice is lemonade. You can try it.
And that.
This is coffee for mommy. Mommy's favorite. Yep. And this is yours. So this is the lavender ice cream.
Mm. It's some flowers, toppings.
It's tastes like sour.
A little bit sour.
Like
but
strawberry? Yeah. Like that?
It's more
like a yogurt.
Yeah, like a yogurt. Mm. Yeah.
And then there's a lavender taste. Mm. This one.
Well, it's the flowers.
Yeah, it's the flower. Guys, try it. It's like a yogurt. Strawberry roll. Blueberry yogurt, guys, sir.
Mm. Yeah, after a long trekking.
Sarap. It's yummy.
Yeah.
They call this one is scones. So it's like a bread that it's frozen. It's called the bread. It's chocolate, it's yummy, huh?
Yeah.
They call it scones. It's big. MCs, I'm here at the top. Very refreshing, even the smell, the place. If you want to unwind, if you have if you are stressed, it's a perfect place. You can really redeem yourself here. The smell, because you know the lavender is a relaxing powers. Okay, MCs, thank you for watching.